Hello, Mr. Jones? Can you hear me? No, don't try to move. Your body's still adjusting to the waking world. The fluids are merging with your bloodstream. There may be some immediate dizziness. Let me get you a drink. So, we just have to go over some routine information, limitations and the like. There will be some initial nausea, but this will soon pass. Vomiting is rare, but not uncommon. Do you understand, Mr. Jones?
Yes.
Do you have family? Is anybody picking you up?
No, there is no one. They've all gone now. We don't have children. We couldn't.
We'll get somebody to take you into town or wherever you prefer to go. Any thoughts where you'd like to go?
Yeah, back in time.
Well, enjoy your day, Mr. Jones. And if you need anything, do not hesitate to call me. I'll see you again, of course.
Thank you. Cup of tea, please, love. Two sugars.
Good afternoon. What can I get you today?
A cup of tea, please. Tiny bit of milk.
Sugar?
Two, please.
All right, I'll be right back.
Do you think adding the sugar makes much of a difference?
It'll certainly make your tea sweeter.
Yes, aside from making it taste sweeter, does it change anything?
I suppose not, no.
What if you could decide there was no more sugar, or tea for that matter? Would that make a difference?
You know, my great-grandfather used to import tea from India, very wealthy apparently. Not that we saw any of it.
If there was no tea, perhaps your grandfather never became wealthy.
And maybe I wouldn't be here.
Ripples. Everything creates ripples. Look how the ripples bounce off in strange ways, creating unpredictable consequences. The bigger the decision, the more unpredictable the consequence. Do you remember when we had that conversation, love? We were sat in these very chairs. You are more right than you know. Just look now what my life has become. Just ticking away the time that I've got left until we can meet again.
Time, Mr. Jones. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Everything is waiting for you.